flooding is forcing people out of their homes in Illinois. People are walking out into their front doors, into boats to escape. The National Weather Service says the Mississippi rose 10 feet in less than 2 days. And in Fargo, volunteers are working hard to fill more than a million sandbags. The National Weather Service says there's a 40% chance the Red River will top the 2009 record flood of 41 feet. Crews will start putting out those sandbags on Tuesday.
Yikes.